Hey guys, Galaxy today with another Hypixel Skybox video, and just wanted to make a quick video about the Chocolate Factory V2 update. I know I'm sort of late to the party about this update, but it is a good update. There's like a lot more rabbits, there's reasons to keep buying the stuff from the chocolate shop, there's more rabbit employees so you can get a lot more chocolate faster, and all this other kind of stuff. So basically, there's in the Hobbities collection, some of them about a page, it's like a page and a bit, page and two, have requirements of some sort, like collecting unique rarities of rabbits. Like this one is collect 50 unique rares, duplicate ones, unique epics. There's like slayer ones, like tier 3 revenant, so void gloom and sven, and then obviously, and then there's the find unique egg locations on different islands, so all the major islands, so Crystal Hollows, the hub, the dwarven mines, gold mine, farming islands, Spider's Den, End Park, Crimson Isle, and Deep Caverns, and yeah, and then there's some that are like dungeons related, like floor 7 completion, Master Mode floor 7, and I think that's and one that's a Chocolate Factory prestige requirement one, but those are the only ones that are that have requirements. But there's also a lot more there's Divine, which is pretty good. They have bonus perks, so like max employee levels by increased. Obviously much better than Chocolate Per Second. There's more mythic ones, and those have, some of them have unique perks as well, like increasing the odds of finding certain types of rabbits for, by a certain percentage. Increase, like this, like Mew, I think is how you pronounce it, increasing Time Tower by 70%, which is pretty good. You can get that from the milestone through here, which is pretty good that you can like work through that, and like some extra bonus like perks you can get from those. A lot more total rabbits to 200 after from 320 ish to 400, basically 60, which is a good change, keeps us looking for the uniques for longer. And then the chocolate shop milestone is basically the amount of chocolate that you spend. Mind you, this is not retroactive, so you will have to, if you're one of the persons that are people that bought the prestige chocolate realm, the max tier accessory before this before V2 came out, I would suggest buying another one on through. If you've got a lot of chocolate to spare, it's going to be get you through to like the 10th rabbit easy, like 10th, 11th rabbit pretty easily. There's Cocoa Bean Fortune that you can buy. I think it goes up to like 10 or 15 tiers, something like that. You can get Hobbity's contact information, so some extra magical power there. There's the Chocolate Barn Skin, which actually does look pretty damn good for the garden, so I would recommend getting that, for the flex of it, because why not. There's dyes, which you can now dye non-leather things, apart from a couple things like Sorrow Armor, I believe, and also egg locators are now actually have a point to having them, because some mods aren't up to date. By the time this video comes out, they may have, but not sure. So it's definitely worth temporarily getting an egg locator, because it definitely helps. The Supreme chocolate bars have become a lot cheaper, so it's worth just handing this into to the person. It's only like a couple mil to get the 3,000. So yeah, just make sure you guys upgrade your rabbit barns as well. If you had it near the cap of the of V1, just make sure you increase it to 458 at the very least. So yeah, it's a pretty like nice update, because it forces you to run around a little bit more instead of just basically AFKing the event in the Crystal Hollows for 31 hours. So it's a good change. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy hunting for the new rabbits, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.